Riley stole a stallion. But they caught him and they brought him back. And they laid him down in the jailhouse ground with an iron chain around his neck. But Riley's daughter got a message that her father was gonna hang. She rode by night, came by morning. Gold and silver in her hand. When the judge saw Riley's daughter, his old eyes deepened in his head, saying, "Gold will never, ever free your father. The price, my dear, is you instead." "I'm as good as dead," cried the daughter. "It's only you that he does crave, and my skin surely will crawl if he touches you at all. Get on your horse and ride away." "Oh, father, you will surely die if I don't take the chance to try. Pay the price not to take your advice. For that reason, I will have to stay. The gallows shadow shook the evening. In the night, a hound dog bayed. In the night, the ground was groaning. In the night, the price was paid. The next morning, she had awoken to find the judge had never spoken. She saw that hanging branch of bending. She saw her father's body broken. These be seven curses on a judge so cruel. That one doctor cannot save him. That two healers cannot heal him. And the three eyes cannot see him. Four ears will not hear him. The five walls cannot hide him. That six daggers cannot bury him. And the seven deaths shall never kill him.
Seven Curses by Bob Dylan.